In this presentation, I am going to release the trend reversal dates for 7 counters as per the Gann's method. So as per the WD Gann's method, when we should expect a trend change or trend reversal to happen in the month of September. So I have taken the 7 counters. So in this, you can able to see that Reliance having the trend reversal date today, and you will be seeing that yesterday Nifty had the trend reversal date, and today also Bank Nifty having the trend reversal date 49. HDFC Bank also had the trend reversal date yesterday. So, and couple of like Tata Steel is having a trend reversal date on 6th of September. So this is a day when you can expect a trend change to happen. So how this entire calculations are done? So as per the Gann's method, we used to take the previous month, like in the month of August, what was the high and the low. So in between high and low, what is the price point it is there, and how many calendar days are there in between the high formation and low formation, how many trading days are there between the high formation and low formation. Then entire thing used to be get converted to degrees as per the Gann's study, and then we used to take the lowest degree and the highest degree, and using that lowest degree and highest degree, we used to find three numbers which will lie in the lowest degree trend line and then the highest degree trend line. So that entire literature you can find it in our YouTube channel, how these calculations happen. But this particular trend change, it says that Reliance, we have the trend change on 4 today. So again, tomorrow we have in the Sun Pharmaceuticals. So TCS is on 6. Same way Nifty had on the 3rd of September. So 3rd of September yesterday. So you can say that if the Nifty would have closed positive on the 2nd of September or any working day before 3rd of September, then on 3rd September it will have a negative opening or negative close. So we'll just go for a couple of counters and experience that. So like we have expected that 3rd September the Reliance was having a negative close. So we'll be expecting today 4th September, it should open positive or close positive. So based on the opening, it has not opened positive, rather it has just had a flat opening and it is currently negative. So by 3:30, we should expect that it should go for the positive because it is a trend reversal day falling on today. So same way if I go for the Nifty. So if I go for the Nifty had yesterday trend reversal day. So Nifty future. So I'll be going for the Nifty future. Yesterday it had the trend reversal day. So let me see what happened. And so like 30th August was the last trading day. So thereafter we have 31st and 1st Saturday, Sunday. 2nd we had holiday. So this is the 30th August. It has closed positive. So our expectation will be on the 3rd of September, it should open negative or close negative. And 3rd of September, you can see that it has a negative closing. And so 200 points also need to fall on the 3rd September. So this is only for valid for one day. Same way we have the HDFC Bank also, we had a trend reversal on the 3rd. Bank Nifty, today we have the trend reversal day, 4th. So Bank Nifty yesterday it has a negative closing, so you may expect that today it should be positive. So Bank Nifty, if I just go for the Bank Nifty, yesterday there was a big fall in the Bank Nifty, so you can see that there will be a near to 700 points fall, and today it has opened also negative, so 824, but currently it is trading at 276 point positive. So trend reversal also taking place in the Bank Nifty today. Reliance, we are expecting it should have a positive close. Let us wait till the day end so that we can able to know that whether it is working for clients or not. Bank Nifty, it has worked perfectly. So today, 4th September, we have expected the Bank Nifty to open positive or close positive. As for the trend reversal, so it is happening. Same way, yesterday, HDFC Bank also perfectly worked. That negative closing happened in the banking stocks. So today, Reliance is having a trend reversal day. Have a look on that towards the end, what it offers us. And tomorrow, on 5th of September, we have Sun Pharmaceutical. And 6th of September, we have TCS, again followed with Tata Steel also having a 6th of September. Nifty also having 6th of September, a trend reversal day. So these are the days, you can say, 5th of September, whatever positive or negative closing is there, 6th of September, you will have a opposite the answer. So here, how you can utilize, so looking at that closing price or just few minutes before the closing hour, so you can take a trade with an anticipation that on trend reversal day, you should get benefit. For example, if Nifty, third of September was the trend reversal day. So on 31st of August, so Nifty has closed negative. It's a closed positive. So 31st of August, Nifty had closed positive. So before the closing hour, before 3:30, if I would have sold Nifty along with the call option buy, then I would have taken the full benefit of this trend reversal. For example, in the Bank Nifty, yesterday there was a negative closing in the Bank Nifty. 4th of September, I have a trend reversal day. So yesterday, towards the end hour, like 3:20 to 3:30, if I would have bought Bank Nifty along with a put option, then today this trend reversal benefits I would have taken by now. So Reliance, still we have the opportunity. We have expected that positive opening and positive closing, but it is in the negative. You can think of buying Reliance now and with a put option, and towards the end of the hour, around 3:30, you must experience a positive closing in the Reliance. So this is what the trend reversal date of Gann says. We have a fantastic software. If you just go to the Smart Finance website and you will get this our product links. So you will get the Gann's price time analysis software. So this is how the software looks like. It gives you the trend reversal date, like IndusInd Bank I have calculated. So tomorrow it is having a trend reversal date. So today I will be towards the end, around 3:20 to 3:30, I'll be seeing that where the IndusInd Bank is closing. If IndusInd Bank is closing positive, then I'll take a contract rate around selling. Or if IndusInd Bank is closing negative today, or around 3:20, if I'm noticing that it is negative, then I will think of buying IndusInd Bank along with the put option if I am going with the future trade. So this software gives a trend reversal date. It also has some intraday tools to work out. Like you can say that we have here Axis Bank is there. So based on the midpoint, if I want to calculate where I should buy according to the stop loss and targets, that also I can able to do it. This it has Gann square of 9, square of 12, Gann angle and volatility. Not many tools with this. And also the most important feature of this software is the scanner, trend reversal scanner. So this will give you which are the stocks having the trend reversal tomorrow. Like these are the list of stocks having the trend reversal day on 5th of September. So five different principles are used. As for the low angle, these are the list of stocks having the trend reversal date tomorrow. As for the high angle, these are the list of stocks having the trend reversal date tomorrow. So these are the low stocks having the trend reversal date based on high low squaring method. So these two also gives you what will be the success rate of this trend reversal. If tomorrow trend reversal is going to happen for ICICI Bank. So whether that a trend reversal will be 40% success, 60% success. So based on we have given a parameter. If today ICICI Bank is closing 488 level or 489 level, then there will be a 45% success that, 45% success that, it will have a downtrend level one. So 45% success that tomorrow it will have a bounce back. But if it is closing below 382, you have 65% possibility that tomorrow there will be an off day for ICICI Bank. Same way, today if the ICICI Bank is closing above 395, then tomorrow there is a 45% chance that the ICICI Bank will have a negative opening or negative closing. And if it is closing above 402, then tomorrow you have a 65% probability of trend reversal. So this has given a great information and also list of the stocks which is having trend reversal date tomorrow. So you have many stocks to work on that. So then question comes, once you get this info, you need to work it out and put it in the trade practice. So this software costs you 3500 plus 3540. So here, so 3540 is the cost of this software. So 3000 plus tax, 3540 is the cost per year and 1 year cost, and you can buy it online. And this particular software comes in two editions, Android edition and desktop edition. So Android editions will work in your mobiles and desktop editions you can put it in your desktop. So to procure this software, just visit smartfinancing.com, go to the product link. Here you will get this Gann's price time analysis software. Just click here and proceed forward. And if you have any query related to the product, you can call in this number. And we have scheduled a very good program for the Gann's. So here, so September 14th and 15th, we have Saturday and Sunday, we have scheduled an online webinar on WD Gann's price time analysis principle. So various concepts of WD Gann you are going to learn in that program. So all programs subjects are listed here. So if you are interested, you can just register for this program and join this program. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.